Hello, I'm Žarko Alfirović and I'm the director of the Harris Wellbeing Preterm Research Center here in Liverpool. I'm very pleased to tell you about a new study that is funded by Wellbeing of Women. We will carry out this study in collaboration with Little Heartbeats, who support mothers with ruptured membranes in pregnancy, and also with a team from Oxford University who coordinate National Obstetric Surveillance System. Together, we will focus on pregnancies in whom the waters break very early, before 24 weeks. We call it extremely preterm pre-labor rupture membranes. This condition affects between 200 and 300 families a year in the United Kingdom. When waters break so early, the risk for both mother and the baby are very high. Parents turn to healthcare teams for support, but doctors find this a very difficult situation to manage. Unfortunately, there is no current guidance on the best practice. And we are very grateful to the members of Little Heartbeats charity that has approached us to see what we can do to improve this situation. Together we have developed a national survey, and we will generate up-to-date information on the number and the outcome of pregnancies that are complicated by this very early waters break. For a year, all maternity hospitals in the UK will report the details of these pregnancies, and we will analyze the data. This will allow us to give families and clinicians a much more accurate picture of the true prognosis. But importantly, we also hope to use this data to guide future research. We are now going to hear from some ladies who have been affected by this pregnancy complication, so you can understand the situation better.
My waters broke at 14 weeks and Gabriel was born at 31 weeks.
This research is important to us because when we went through Gabriel's pregnancy, we didn't feel that the clinicians who were looking after us had a lot of information about the condition because it's unusual. And we hope that in future, by doing this research, there'll be far more information out there which will help guide future management of babies like Gabriel.